Walker Hackensack, Akeley also at home tonight against Fertile-Beltrami. Wolves already up 7-0, and Devin Hopin extends that, powers in from a yard out. 13-0 WHA. Then the defense got into the action. The pack of Wolves stops the runner in the backfield. That's a big loss. But Fertile-Beltrami puts a drive together later in the half. Dylan Pierce rolls in the end zone from a few yards out. This one goes down to the wire. Walker would come back to win, though, 19-14 to pick up their first win of the year.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.